Ladies, gents, welcome to Chandni Chowk Bazaar in Old Delhi. Chandni Chowk. I don't know if I pronounced it right. Hope you guys can hear me because of the sound of the noise. We are in Old Delhi. I'm gonna pass. Like this. Fast. Seems familiar? Same like Pakistan. Check out the busies around here. Local time 1:35. Not one. 11:35. 4th of February. That's the main tube station here. Yeah, they have tube, they have metro, subway, underground, name it. It's here. This is Yellow Line, and the name of this is Chong Wong. I don't know, Changi Mong. I don't know the name of this station. So bad with names because I just said where I am, but that's the name of at the beginning of the video. Check the title to see exactly what's the name of this metro station. in the morning here, around 2 hours ago, and everything was closed. No people around, shops closed, everything closed. And look now how busy it is. Look how busy it is now. It's crazy busy. That's a roundabout over here. Oops. Check out this. Now I need to check. I think I need to go through here. If I can, I cannot. It's blocked. I go with them. So I need to... Yeah, let me go like that. Yeah. Okay, traffic jam. Yes, yes, yes. This electric Rishka, electric tuk-tuks are a disaster because I can't hear them. Do you know how many cables are over here on top? Wire cables, telephone cables, internet maybe. It's crazy. I think I could drive a motorbike over here, a scooter. No way. Thank you. did it. A mini cow. A cuff. Cuff? I don't think that's the right word. Maybe I don't pronounce it right. Let's call it mini cow. I don't know what he said, but yeah, he wanted to be on the camera. Thank you. What he said? I don't know what he said. So he just wanted to be in the camera. He said something. I don't understand nothing. I don't think he said something bad. As he don't look like a bad guy, bad person. So for sure he said something good. Go. Yeah, that's a crazy place though. Should I try to go in? Why not? Let's go. Here looks different. You know what, I'm just gonna turn around. Oh, check them out. Bread. I'm gonna turn left and far and right as I need to go to one place. Oh, here as well. Hey. He's making the food.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you. Oops. Food everywhere. You know, I've been living, yeah. You can call it living in India for 6 months. Years back. So most of the markets are same. So for me now, I'm not excited like before, you know, as I know exactly what to expect. Hey. Hey. Tobacco leaves over here. Oh, these are tobacco. Tobacco leaves? Tobacco? Yes, so tobacco leaves. Left or right? Let me choose. Let me put away my Google Maps. Did it. My head is gonna explode sooner or later.
Hey!
Oh my God, I'm struggling to go through here. Oh. So much dust around here, my days. Hey. You see this? I didn't even really heard it, man. That electric rubbish. Gado Lami Market, Gadoya Market over there. Kind of indoors market, I presume. But we're not gonna go there. So many flowers over here. Hey. Oh, so we're gonna go over here. It's a bit quiet on the left hand side. It's a bit quieter. Yes, so this is the Chandi Chowk, Chandi Chowk Road Market over here. Here is a bit quiet. A bit, not a lot. Hey. Okay.
Hello, what's up, guys?
Good, good, good.
Yeah. How are you?
I will good, sir. He just wanted to be in the video. What can we do? These are taxi, local taxis. So here you don't see tuk-tuks, you don't really see these motorbikes, only this pedal stuff. Thank you. And this road, if you're gonna go far end, you're gonna be to the Red Fort, I think. That's the name of it, to the fort. And I've noticed on the lamp posts, loads of CCTVs around here. Look, for example, that one over there. Oh! That one over there got CCTVs on them, so it's kind of safe. It's kind of safe around here. You know what? If I remember right... Ah, from this guy, from here. Let me go and get myself a coffee. That's the only coffee which I can have it. Hey. I don't really find coffee shops. Only chai chai. Well, that's what I'm gonna get. I need it. How much? 50. How much is this? Okay. Thank you. So I paid 65. That's around 65 pence. Hey, let me enjoy my coffee, no? That's what I got. Let me walk. No, let me check out a bit this tree over here. Over here on the base looks strange. Dogs are chilling.
Oh,
he's not allowed to be here. Did you say something? A monkey? So I've noticed they're selling over there grain, and after they throw it here, so many features. All these guys are painters over here. They're selling them painting stuff, skills. These guys, they're waiting for a job over here. Big sign towards toilets. This is good. So this part of this street over here, it's kind of developed European style. Hey. Thank you. That's a Sikh temple over here.
I'm going to go to the hospital. खाने के बाद लेटे हैं रंग में डाल सफाई का ध्यान
They got a church over here as well. But that's nice and hey. On this street you got everything. I saw a mosque a bit further back. You know, as much as I want to show you guys around here, we are already close to 1 hour into this video. I'm gonna end it up, have a break, and I'm gonna start filming around to show you guys more. Yeah, thank you so much and see you in the next one. Take care and all the best.